So in order to eat sushi, we have to fillet fish, right? The common way to fillet a fish is called sammai oroshi in Japanese. Sammai means three pieces, and oroshi means like cutting or filleting. It is called because we divide the fish into three parts: the right side, the left side, and the middle bone. So this is the right side, right? Wow, look at this.
Wow. Nothing wasted.
Alright, I wish you. So we divide the fish into three parts like this.